Hi everyone, this is Camille. We'll bring you two tutorials to cover everything you need to know for creating animated color changing effect like this. If you are interested in this topic, be sure to stick to the end. Let's open up Video Prog Blogger in the first place. Click on here to start a new project. If you didn't get this free video editor, click on the link on the comment section to get it on your computer. Let's first create this effect. The color of the text changes along with the water. We click on here to create a new text clip. Herein, we can edit the content and the font. Here, I enter 2022 as a demonstration. Then click on here, select the loved color. Here, I want to use pink. We don't need shadows, so here we move the slider of offset to 0. This can remove off the shadow. Next, let's click on here to add a guide. Move the mouse to the middle of the frame. The software will snap to the middle automatically. Take a single click to add a guide. Next, we move the text clip to the middle of the frame. Then we click on snapshot, which is located on the upper right. The video editor will take a snapshot for the current frame and save it on the local disk. Let's add it to the media library. Then we drag this picture to video track. Change its duration to around 2 seconds. Then we select the text and change the text content to our first letter. In my case, it should be 2. To make it more visible, we need to change the text color. Here, let's use a blue color. Then we need to add an animation effect like what we've watched in a sample video. Let's go to Inspector panel and find the animation. Changing the moving to wipe up. Adjust its duration to around 0.75. Have a look at what we get. It looks good. Now we need to add in the rest 3 letters. Let's select the text clip, right click on the mouse, and choose copy. Then again, take a right click and choose paste. We can also use shortcuts Ctrl and C to copy and Ctrl and V to paste. We need to paste the text clip for 3 times. Then we increase the distance between each clip like this and keep the intervals the similar duration. And we need to make sure the text and the picture end at the same time. Then we select the second text and change the text content to 0. After that, let's move the playhead backward until all texts appear. Click on here and change its position to overlap with the letter on the background. This takes some patience as we want them overlap with each other. Have a look at our final work. Great work! We need to make the same adjustments for the rest 2 letters. Have a look our final work. Great work. That's all for today's tutorial. Don't forget to try these tricks in your project. In our next tutorial, we're gonna teach you how to make the letter part of the text shake. Be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!